Listen, everybody, to a tale you won't forget about two beaver brothers named Norbert and Daggett. One day, these two young hombres travel to the Wild West to meet Kid Friendly, their hero, was their sacred quest.
In the old Wild West, when people's heads was funny, the funniest head of all belonged to Kid Friendly. He'll kill you with kindness, he'll kill you with a grin. Kid Friendly.
Don't you mess around with him. And one close call would be enough to send a smart guy running. But Daggett never had the sense the good Lord gave an onion. No matter what Norm said or did, he just wouldn't hear.
Wouldn't he?
Kid Friendly meant to make him grin from furry ear to ear.
He'll kill you with kindness, he'll kill you with a
Don't you mess around with him, you beavers. Now, Norbert knew his brother couldn't take on old Kid Friendly, but he didn't want to hang around and wait till things got ugly. Well, if you're gonna ride the range and shoot and rope and spit, take a lesson from these beavers and make sure your undies fit. The beavers got Kid Friendly, but had a real close call. This is where the story ends, or maybe not, after all.
He'll kill you with kindness, he'll kill you with a grin. Kid Friendly.
Don't you mess around with him.